in Barangay San Jose, Bulacan, Bulacan. Just a few hours drive from Metro Manila, the local health center is literally the health center. It's where everybody goes for every health concern.
And this is where one of its satellite sites was set up. And it's doing wonders for people like Mary Jane Cardenas, pregnant with her second child, and Verhel Villanueva, a meat inspector with cardiovascular disease.
With multiple medical functions in one sleek gadget, the RX Box is indeed a noteworthy innovation in the field of medicine. But more than its compact and mobile design, its practical capabilities remain its strongest point, as proven in remote rural health centers.
Nagiging madali para sa amin lahat yung trabaho. Kasi dati-dati, wala kasi kaming ECG dito eh. So, nagdedepende lang kami dun sa... Doon sa labas, meron na kaming computer doon. I-open lang yon, itatype mo lang sa search yung name niya. So, mag-a-appear na yung record. Doon mo na ngayon ipapasok yung complaints niya, yung history ng illness niya, ang physical exam niya, then yung diagnosis, pati yung gamot.
Verhel Villanueva, a local meat inspector, is one of the patients who benefited from the RX Box in Bulacan, Bulacan.
Bali, nalaman ito 4 years na nakararaan na mayroon doon para sa puso ko. Nahihirapan huminga, nagtatataas ang dugo, mamanit ang katawan, ulo.
Villanueva had a health scare a few months ago when he suddenly had difficulty breathing, prompting him to make an unscheduled trip to the health center.
Nung isang nahirapan ako na huminga, dumaan ako sa center para patingnan yung blood pressure ko. Nagulat din kasi ako na may nakita ko isang machine na yung doon titingnan doon yung ECG ko. Nagulat ako kasi meron na palang ECG sa center.
In-ECG namin siya. Then nakita kasi na parang merong sign na nag-ischemia doon sa ECG niya. Kaya agad noon na i-refer namin siya sa district hospital for further evaluation.
Agad-agad na, nagagawa ka agad ng paraan, namo-monitor ka agad para maisugod ka agad sa mga malapit ospital kung ganun may finding pala sa'yo.
Having an RX box in the Municipal Health Center has also been proven useful to pregnant women.
Nung nagkaroon pa ng RX box, naging very positive kami na may ma-maintain talaga namin yung zero mortality, maternal mortality. Kasi nga, malalaman agad namin kung in distress yung baby at yung nanay, makikita din namin agad kung nangangailangan talaga siya ng referral dun sa hospital.
Mary Jane Cardenas, a second-time mom, couldn't help but compare her current pregnancy to her first pregnancy in 2011 when there was no RX box in the Municipal Health Center yet.
Nung una po kasi, marang mano-mano lang yung pagkuha ng dugo, pag-check ng temperature ko po, pati heartbeat ng baby. Isa-isa lang po siyang sine-check. Ngayon po, iba na po kasi nga may RX box na. Sa RX box po, napapatuloy yung pag-check up sa akin kasi higa lang ako. Tapos sa isang device lang ng RX box nga po yung ginagamit.
Like any other mother, Mary Jane is concerned with the health and development of her unborn child. But her worries disappear when she feels and hears the rhythm of her baby's heartbeat during checkups using the RX box.
Malalaman niyo po na healthy yung baby niyo kasi marinig niyo agad yung heartbeat, hindi katulad sa stethoscope na yung midwife lang yung makakarinig. eh, doon po sa RX box, kayo mismo yung makakarinig. Kaya every check-up ko po, nalalaman ko na healthy yung baby ko.
It's amazing how a compact medical gadget could give a pregnant woman peace of mind and allow her to trust the public health system.
Nakikita ko po na sobrang useful ng RX box science. Lalo na po sa mga unang pagbubuntis pa lang. Katulad nun, may mga unang nagbubuntis na siyempre hindi nila alam kung healthy ba yung baby or hindi.
Dr. Villanueva has high hopes for the future of the device that has empowered their health center to better assist patients and restore the community's trust in the public health system.
In the future, I am thinking na sana kung magagawa ito, hindi lang dito sa main health center, kundi sa lahat ng barangay health station. Yung sa telehealth na tinatawag na kung nandun yung pasyente nila sa far-flung area at i-refer nila dito sa bayan, kukunan lang nila ng picture yung pasyente, papadala sa amin yung picture through the telehealth, then malalaman na namin kung ano yung pwede naming ibigay.
Well, there is no substitute for a more thorough personal diagnosis by a real doctor. The RX box is a shot in the arm for short-handed, ill-equipped health centers. And the further you go away from big cities, the more this importance is magnified. The RX box as a lifeline for patients in far-flung barangays.
Before we go, remember,
anything, any idea,
anybody can be a game changer.
Are you?
Not only changes the game in remote diagnostics.
In Barangay San Jose, Bulacan, Bulacan. Really, Bulacan, Bulacan. That's next. That's what's next on Game Changers.